like a well-dressed booger. I feel like I just escaped from the 70s.
Look on the bright side. Marlon looks radiant. Marlon!
That Tank is a low-down, dirty dog. If I can say one thing, the boy sure know how to wrap a pig in a blanket.
They let anybody wear white nowadays, huh?
Let's get this started. I told my wife I was just running down to the liquor store. That's her now. Mama got to have her gin and juice.
Get on with the ceremony, Orange Fox.
All right, let's cut to the chase. Is there any reason why these two should not be hooked up? Say it now, or we don't want to hear about it later.
Yes, yes, Papa, I knew you wouldn't let me down, baby. I knew it.
Cop, get me and get stuck in my throat. Mighty tasty, though, Mr. Shank, sir.
If there are no more interruptions, by the power invested in me.
Wait a minute. Marlon, you don't have to marry anybody you don't want to marry.
Yeah. What you think you're doing, boy?
Something I should have done a long time ago. I'm sticking up for my little brother.
Yeah. Is that right, big man? Simone, lock the door. Hit me my razor.
Wait. What is going on here?
I'm tired of running. That's exactly what he wants us to do. Look, Mars, I always had your back all my life, kid. Besides, nobody bosses you around except me.
Yeah. That's what you feel? I just had to cut you.
What's up?
Wait a minute. You cut him, you're going to have to cut me too.
Now just hold it. Nobody going to cut nobody as long as I'm here, okay?
Now, sure midnight. You ain't going to bully my brother into marrying your sister, no matter what you threaten us with.
Is that right? Marlon, you're just marrying me because you're scared of my brother?
No. I'm marrying you because I love you so much. Come on, kid. We got your back.
All right.
Look, Charmaine, I like you. I don't want to marry you.
Oliver Bartholomew Jackson, I can't believe you did this to me.
You don't talk to me like that. I'm Shank! Nobody talk to me like that.
Boy, please, you still wet the bed.
I got a bladder problem.
You know, you have been running my life ever since I was a kid, and I'm tired of it.
Hey, I'm protecting your honor.
How can forcing someone to marry me be protecting me? This is all wrong. I'm not marrying Marlon, and you're not going to do anything about it. In fact, I'm telling Mama you got a knife.
Why you got to go tell Mama? No, she got high blood pressure. She don't need to be bothered with this mess.
Oh, no, you should. Come on. Marlon, I'm sorry.
Okay. Boy, you better move. You're going to be telling Mama. Move. She got high blood pressure. She don't need to be bothered with this stuff here.
Where's my sugar, girl?
Oh, are you crazy?
Good looking out, baby. No, I represent. Appreciate that.
I was just about to hurt him, too.
Yeah.